Hey guys, welcome to our channel. Or if you're returning, welcome back again. Hi, how are y'all doing? Today we're going to be reacting to Let It Flow, Shane Eagle.
See what it is.
Yeah, so it's Shane Eagle.
Yeah.
My hair.
Yo. Yo. Just let it flow. Yeah, let it flow. Talk shit, I let it flow. Just let it flow. Check. Only nigga that owns time is Ben Franklin. I don't wear diamonds. Diamonds killed my...
He said, I don't wear diamonds. Diamonds killed my ancestors.
Blood diamonds?
Man, preach, young brother.
Didn't you watch a video recently? You showed me on like New Year's or something. And it was about how they like hid how much diamonds they have to make the price go up. And then they gave them out like in small quantities.
To make it seem like they didn't get none.
Yeah, but then they had like, they went to like, what, Africa or something. And they found like a whole bunch. But they like were like, oh, we have too much. What can we do to make them like still not be like, oh, we have so much that everyone can have some and it's not going to be worth anything.
Right here.
Well, Cecil Rhodes had a three-step plan. Step one, monopolize the entire diamond trade by buying all of the mines. Step two, stop the oversaturation of the market by limiting distribution. And step three, make people want to buy more diamonds because there are so many diamonds. And step three is the most interesting part, because the average person didn't really want diamonds. They were for rich people. Plus, it was the 1930s, so the Great Depression was a thing.
Let's get back to it, though.
Don't he know that I'm the shit? Got your dream girl sitting on my dick. Cause she know that I'm the shit. Look, Vaughn told me they gon' sleep on you. All the trophies they gon' keep from you. They know you great, they the one the world to. In the whirlpool, keep the bitches wrapped around my head like my curls do. Just let it flow. Yeah, let it flow. Take your shots, I let it flow. Talk shit, I let it flow.
You can't even tell you from Africa, dude. Like, they sound like some...
regular
yeah, like
American.
Some American stuff. That's crazy. So what part of Africa is he from? South Africa, I take it?
I think it's South Africa. But isn't, like, South Africa just literally just like... not like, just like us, but, like, accent-wise? I know they have their own language.
I know, when we study Africa, South Africa, we study about the Afrikaners. Out there still, what?
Where are they supposed to be?
I never... like the white Africans.
Oh. Come on. They have their own names, can't just be Africans.
Yeah. Afrikaners. Let's get back to it though.
Open it.
Yeah, I have to balance these bars with being commercially viable. I know that I am godlike, not interested in what science proves. Your favorite rapper is a pop star, darling. Hey, I'm doing donuts in a cop car, darling, with the top off, screaming to my pop star calling. New niggas think this shit comes easy. All these stories, man, they never gonna believe me. Chat. No deal, I did this shit by myself. I'm getting high, smoke the L's by myself.
Song pretty tight. I like the little flow to it. The lady dancing and everything.
I get high, I talk to God by myself. And labels hit me up, but shit, I'm signed to myself. Back to basics with this rap shit. 40,000 on some cash shit. Nike Cortez, I'm doing backflips on rappers that try to be me. I'm getting catfish. Run your mouth and get flat, bitch. All I see is ass, you got a flat, bitch. Only tell y'all one time and one time only. How the fuck y'all rap? Y'all got no punchlines on me. Straight from the valley of death, the dust on me. Got my shooters lined up in the jump.
Talk about Nike Cortez. You brought me back on that one.
Shoes?
Yeah, we used to all wear those back in the days. Old school.
Do you have one now?
I ain't got no pairs right now.
Well, if you did, it would be like a retro?
No.
Well, I mean,
I don't want to get no retro.
No, I'm talking about like I'm talking about like retro as in like old. Like they would be like those kind.
Yeah. I'm about to get a pair from 1989.
Yeah, that's what I mean. See, mine's only like if when I'm your age, you know, in the future, and I'd be like, oh, the shoes that I had when I was younger, it would just be like Converse.
Like karate shoes.
Yeah. But
Hush Puppies. Let's get back to it though, y'all.
Jungle a bus for me, let it flow. Yeah, this that new apocalypse. Moving out my mama crib, straight into the finals, bitch. Eagle on the loose, ooh, ooh, it's never safe in this shit. The way I'm saving hoes, I might just rock a cape in this bitch. Until it caves in this shit, I'm feeling jaded and shit. Until they faces all on the fucking pavement and shit. Until the kids yelling, Eagle, you the greatest and shit. Until the album drop, y'all get some more. For now though, just let it flow.
The light. Because I know that wasn't even a filter. That was like the lights of a, like, when he recorded it, he was in the lights, you know?
Shane Eagle. Alright, I see you, man. But is he from Africa? Because it seems like he's not from out there. I'm not sure. Comment below. Is he from California or something? But live in Africa? Like a military baby or something? You know what I'm saying? Family out there? I don't know. But he seems like he got like a different kind of vibe. But the song pretty tight. I see a lot of symbolisms in here though. Sorry to tell y'all. One eye symbolism. Throwing this up and that up.
Oh, it sounds gonna be woke. He started off like talking about like some stuff.
Yeah, I give it a thumbs up. But cool song.
So yeah, we both give it a thumbs up. Be sure to give us a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and
go on.
We'll see you on next video.